Innovation Forum 2017.
We are still facing some barriers. The first one about the production cost. The second one about the grid system of the PLN. This grid system cannot absorb the renewable energy power plant with the big capacity. This is how the Hitachi can support to provide technology, for example, smart grid. Even now in the era of information technology, digitalization technology, innovation is a must. Hitachi already there.
Focus on the big data analysis and artificial intelligence, and we combine those technologies to improve the quality of life. We apply to power stations, transportation and telecommunications and banking system as well.
Hitachi have many solutions here for in terms of the smart city, for example, the AI, the IoT. The IoT help us to get the data automatically. Hitachi also get some solution for the energy.
Electricity in efficient, the most efficient way. We hope that Hitachi can provide us the quality, the price is meet the, our requirements.
We believe that Hitachi can contribute to Indonesia's power landscape in two aspects, namely supply and demand. We have a factory in Cikarang, Jakarta, which produces the GIS. So, in emergency case, we can dispatch some engineer to the site immediately. We have a meeting with PLN about the substation standardization. It technique comes from Japan. Hitachi has experience to provide substation technique.